They say the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, falling way behind, but willing to make a deal. Oh, hello, Jason Alexander here, reporting live from the club at Carlton Woods on a loaded, and I mean loaded, edition of the Pro Show. Upcoming, we're gonna highlight our special day together at Peachtree with a wonderful video package from Keaton Kroll. I'm gonna give you a customized swing analysis from a consummate pro himself, and we'll make sure we get you a nice individualized swing tip to make sure all of your golf games are in great shape. So let's kick the tires and light the fires, because if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's do the Pro Show.
Hey, I'm Jack Nicklaus, and I love the Pro Show. I tell you, don't miss it. It's fantastic. It's absolutely the best.
Hey, this is Chris Paul, and I'm a big fan of the Pro Show.
Okay, team, a special thank you to CP3, Chris Paul, and the best to ever play the game, the one and only Golden Bear, Mr. Jack Nicklaus. Two of the millions and millions of Pro Show fans. All right, guys, lucky for enough, Keaton Kroll was on property with us all at Peachtree Golf Club and put together an awesome video highlight package for our viewing enjoyment. Let's take a look.
Tall, could have used a few pounds. Tight pants, points, all the renown. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy. Out in the back seat of my.
Honey.
Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on our night moves. Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on our night moves. In the summertime. Some pie in the sky song. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share. Working on our night moves. Trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working on our night moves. And it was summertime.
All right, a special thank you to a great friend of the Pro Show, Mr. Bob Seeger, and some good old night moves. They never get old. Okay, team, please enjoy your customized swing analysis. Let's take a look. All right, Corey, your favorite pro here, Jason Alexander. Wonderful to meet you at Peachtree. Wish I could have played a little bit more with you guys, but you had by far the best move. I'm going to be picking at straws in this analysis, I can tell you that. You're a wonderful player, so I'm probably not going to tell anything that you don't already know. But we'll just take a look and see what we see. You know, you're big, strong. You're a good, strong guy, good legs. Good turn, great wind up, powerful, big forearms. Absolutely love that. Gets a little across the line at the top, which I actually like. I prefer that. I think it's easier to lay it down, which you do. So when I look at your golf club, I mean, it's just a 10++. Moving into the golf ball, I think my only suggestion for you, and we'll get into it in the tip section coming up next, would just be during your rotation through the ball. I stop you right here. It just can't get any better. You're going to hit a lot of good golf shots, which you already do. From here, I think if you could work the handle of the club and your chest just a little more left through impact instead of more, you go more up. Now you do rotate, of course, but it's a little bit more up, and you can see your headline. You see, I have a little mark on your cap. It moves pretty dramatically away from that line. If your head stayed on that line and you worked your chest more left here, along with your left hip, kind of rotated your chest on top of your left hip, boy, I think it'd really stabilize that club face even more down through impact, and you'd hit even more and better golf shots. Attack that flag a little bit easier, in my estimation. But everything else is, like I said, a 10++ there, Corey. And we'll get to the little tip segment. I got a drill for you that I think will be pretty easy for you to maneuver and manage. And boy, what a good stock, beautiful finish. Somebody needs to take a picture of that and find a magazine. Corey, wonderful to meet you, partner. You give me a buzz if you're ever in near Houston, and we will catch you next time around. All right, partner, you got it. All right, Corey, quick little drill for you. You got a wonderful golf swing. I think the best of the group. Obviously, you're a great player. So this is small stuff, small potatoes here, but just trying to get you a little more consistent. I think this will help. Backswing's wonderful, as we talked about. Everything's good. Down into the golf ball's good, but your release through the golf ball at impact and into the finish, it moves a little bunch this way, okay? So we want to make sure we really fire the chest and belt to the left after we hit the golf ball. So the easiest thing to do here is to try to hit some little half finish shots and hold your finish. But I want to make sure after impact, it's going to look like this. Little half shot. From here, you can see my belt buckle and chest are right towards the target with a sawed off finish here. That's the drill, okay? It's going to get you out of going this way and having to flip that club to square it up at the bottom. Look out, because that ball is not going to move going towards that flag once you get this down. Okay, a special thank you to Don Perino at Peachtree for hosting us, Taylor Rispy, Golf Hall of Famer Larry Nelson for joining us all post-round. What a day. Gentlemen, I sure hope you enjoyed your pro show experience, always powered by Insperity. So on behalf of our entire team and millions of pro show fans, until next time, have a big time.